Not all success stories are the same. Some are different, and few set trends. Welcome to Engineers and Planners, the leading indigenous Ghanaian construction company working for the growth and development of country and continent. Every day at Engineers and Planners begins with a pursuit of delivering the best quality services for our clients. Having started in 1997 as a small rental company, Engineers and Planners is steadily attaining its vision of becoming a Class 1 indigenous contractor in Africa, providing quality service to the continent. Operating in a highly competitive and capital-intensive industry, Engineers and Planners has remained resolute, ensuring that it forms the right partnerships for the delivery of quality service to its clientele. Management has consistently and continues to invest in the company, acquiring the right equipment to enhance productivity and growth of company and individuals. Acknowledging the commitment of Engineers and Planners to quality service delivery, Golden Star Resources, a giant mining firm, has awarded a 5-year mining contract to Engineers and Planners. This contract is currently being executed at the Mpoho concession of Golden Star Resources. Obviously, it's not the first contract for Engineers and Planners. Over the years, it has secured long-term contracts with a Ghanaian subsidiary of South African mining giant Goldfields, both at its Damang and Takwa mine sites, all in the Western region. In August 2010, Engineers and Planners won a contract to construct a tailings dam known as TSF3 for Goldfields Ghana at its Takwa mine site. The construction contract meant that Engineers and Planners had to augment their fleet. This was no problem at all for management, as it recognized the importance of delivering quality work and also on time. This job is ongoing and is expected to be completed in May 2011. today, Engineers and Planners continues to leave magnificent footprints in an industry hitherto seen as solely the preserve of export rates. Our plan is to venture into other parts of the continent in line with our belief that Africans must develop their own nations and, for that matter, the continent. Our strength lies in our organizational culture, and with the right mix, we're sure of getting there. Engineers and Planners, working for the growth and development of country and continent.